The internet offers a world of opportunity and learning for today's children. But there are some things you need to know to protect your child online. Hi, I'm Ocean County Freeholder Jack Kelly. As Director of Law and Public Safety, I'd like to talk to you about online social networking and steps to keep your child safe. Spending time online can be educational and recreational, but like anything else, there can be risks. It's important to view your child's profile or blog together and talk to them about the importance of not giving out personal information in order to keep it out of the hands of strangers. Tell your child never meet in person with anyone they first meet on a social networking site. And make a pact with your child to come to you or another trusted adult if they ever feel uncomfortable about something that happened online. The Ocean County Board of Chosen Freeholders and the Ocean County Commission on Exploited and Missing Children want to work with you, parents and guardians, in making sure our children are safe.